Hi everybody, I'm Heather from the Nocatee Welcome Center, and it's a special walkthrough Wednesday. I am back with Leah. You guys remember Leah of ICI Homes. And y'all, we are in Settlers Landing, and Settlers Landing is the hottest neighborhood still. And guess what? This is their last opportunity for you guys to buy a 70-foot product here, the Egret 7. So Leah's going to show us around, and thanks for having us.
Thank you for coming, guys. I'm so excited to show you the Egret 7. It is our last opportunity here, and it's a beautiful home, last 70-foot lot. And we have a beautiful porch out here. And then inside, you just have to wait and see what you have. It is beautiful. We have many things to offer in this home. It is a 1,300 square feet, 4 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful 12-foot ceilings. We have beautiful trays also. Right here on your right, you have the beautiful, you know, dining room and the accent wall that, you know, it only comes with this home because it is our model and it is a lease back and it's the last opportunity.
And you know what's great? Leah said, by the way, that if you didn't hear it, 2,813 square feet. But everyone, I promise you, it feels so much bigger. And it's because of these magnificent ceiling heights. I remember why for years ICI has been doing this Egret 7 when they have these larger lots. And it is wildly successful. People love the feel of these homes.
They do love them. The reason why people love it so much is that, you know, high ceilings, it feels a lot bigger than it probably is. You know, you have a beautiful slider back door right there, and it gives you a beautiful view.
Absolutely. And another thing, look at this kitchen.
It is.
You have a model home kitchen.
You do have a model home kitchen. We do have soft-close cabinets. Quartz countertops, and obviously we have this beautiful pantry right here, and it includes all the pull-out.
Very nice.
Trays.
So see those designer features, designer drawers, soft close.
Soft close.
When Leah does push them back in, let's just demonstrate again. Soft close and the doors. And also, we won't open up every cabinet, Leah, but you did prove and show me. We have soft close throughout all the cabinets. And I do want to point out the beautiful gas range. And Settlers Landing is a gas community. People do ask that, especially if you're not be able to visit. You're seeing this just through a video.
Yes.
So that is very important. And again, look at that
large island.
Beautiful island and rounded corners. Very nice. So if you do have little kids that are short, let's say, small ones, they won't bam their head.
Not only that, like the space between this counter and your stove is rather large. A lot of people do ask for that because they don't want to feel confined and they're cooking.
Absolutely.
So they do love that option.
Now let's actually, Carlin, can we flip around? I want to go down this hallway. Because another reason people love this particular model is because of what can be the guest room.
It is the guest room. A lot of our buyers do request that area because they want their guests to be in a separate area, have their own bathroom, and this bedroom actually does that for them. It has, you know, their own bathroom, it has their bedroom, you're right, you know, by the garage, and it kind of puts you away from everyone else.
It does, and I do
like that. A little bit of privacy.
So we are actually opposite corners from where the owner's suite is, and it really is a suite, so you'll see that. And we're at the opposite end of the house should you have children living here or other people living.
Correct.
And huge laundry room.
It is a huge laundry room.
Beautiful, beautiful, and I love that you did the dog bed. And I'll remind people that there is a dog park located in Settlers Landing. They have Settlers Pond, and Settlers Pond has a 0.98 mile walking path around it. There is a dog park right before that, kids playground. So a lot going on here in Settlers Landing. And Leah, this would be the two-car garage on this side.
This is a two-car garage. You do have a single garage on the other side, which it could be your compact car or your golf cart.
I'm glad you mentioned that. We'll show that. And what Carlin's showing, see how you're cutting through and that's the front door? So basically you can make a whole circle around this space, which is really nice. And then, can you, Carly, do you mind really fast just again showing what Leah was saying? I'll go ahead and I want to open this. So again, see still plenty of walking space if you did open, for example, yes, your dishwasher. So
yes, and people do request that because they don't want to be confined in a little space while they're cooking.
Absolutely. And then beautiful, I'll call it a breakfast nook over here. But really, guys, if you don't need this space for that, you can utilize this space for other things.
Anything.
So yeah, if you have kids, this could be homework areas, for example. You could put tables in here. And if you don't and you're empty nesters, then just more entertaining space.
And we have done some work to all these trays where you do have accent trays. They have done some woodwork on it.
And lots of windows that you'll notice throughout the Egret 7.
A lot of natural light comes through these windows and, you know, sliders.
So now we are at the opposite end of the house.
Yes, and you do have two bedrooms and a full bathroom in between the two bedrooms. They're both pretty much the same size. And
very large.
Storage.
And then, of course, the double vanity, perfect. And then another bedroom. So, like I said, if you don't need the space for people living here, you've got an office here, you can have a little craft room.
Absolutely. And the cabinets and the bathroom here, they are soft close.
Soft close again. Oh, very nice. Glad you're mentioning that. And I want to mention that with Settlers Landing, so we're on the southern end of Nocatee. That means we are south of the Nocatee Welcome Center, Nocatee Water Park, Splash and Spray. And a big benefit to living in this area, and yeah, can we head diagonal, Carly? A big benefit is if you do have children, kindergarten through eighth grade, your kids will be at Pine Island Academy, which is a brand new school in its second year right now. And you will be able to golf cart your kids through Settlers Landing to the school. So I know that's been big selling point.
Yes, so here you have what is now our study, but it is a flex room.
Beautiful.
So you can convert it into anything. They have done a lot of work to it. They, you know, added the beautiful beams and the accent ceiling, plus the French doors to it to convert it into an office.
I love that. And with the shape and size of this room, this could be a gaming room. You could actually fit a pool table in the center because it is a true square. And so, again, a great entertaining space continued on from the main living area and the kitchen, should that be it. And then let's look over here, Carly. We're just going to show the door, but that will be that third car garage, which, again, could be for your golf cart or, of course, another vehicle or storage.
Yes.
And look at that accent wall as we go across. Can we go, Leah, is it okay, to the owner's suite before we head outside?
Yes, let's go to the owner's suite.
So again, now we're on the opposite end, the back end, and look at the view.
Wow.
So this home, this is something when Leah brought us in here, I was reminded, this is a water to preserve view on a 70-foot lot. And again, your last opportunity.
Yes, it is.
Yes, this is amazing.
So call me.
Yeah.
Call me. So, you know, it does have a beautiful view, like you said. It also has a tray and it is, you know, it has an accent paint on it. You know, you can just sit there, look at the view, relax.
And this carpet, by the way, is so just squishy.
Yes.
I love this carpet.
It is beautiful.
Love it.
And very large.
Wait till y'all see the closets. We've got the mine and mine closet, as I like to say. And then the spa bathroom in the back. No, you gotta get the closets first, because they are just amazing.
So it is a his and hers closet, but you're right. It's usually a hers and hers closet.
You can show the other one,
yes.
Yep.
Just because it's amazing.
Hard to see on camera. You just need to come out and see this one for yourself. These are huge closets.
You put it on the video.
Oh, yeah. But this is a true custom closet that ICI Homes has gone ahead and done. And they have Parade of Homes winner 2022, best feature.
Yes.
So
and hello.
And now look at this. I mean, it really does remind you of a spa.
Yep.
How look at the tile floors carry up to the walls. Just beautiful.
Floor to ceiling tile. And then you do have a tray in here. And you have, you know, a large shower, plus a freestanding tub.
Absolutely beautiful.
And you do have also a linen closet in this bathroom, within the master bathroom.
Love it. More storage.
Yes, love storage.
It feels like a spa in here.
It is
very spa-like.
And if you want to see the floor plan for the Egret 7 and also what ICI Homes has to offer, I just want to remind people, go to Nocatee.com, click on the neighborhood tab, scroll down and find Settlers Landing, and then of course you'll see ICI Homes listed, and of course you'll see this particular floor plan, which will help you. And if you're visiting Nocatee, definitely visit the Nocatee Welcome Center. A staff member can go over just the benefits of living in Nocatee, all the great things. For example, Leah mentioned you could golf cart anywhere. Well, that's true. There are golf cart paths that connect you to each of the Nocatee neighborhoods and the amenities. Okay, Leah, we got to go outside.
Okay, we do have to go outside. It is a preview. It is the place to relax. And this opens up all the way. It kind of opens up your living room a little bit. I did wanted to mention, in the living area right here, you can see that there are 12-foot ceilings, but in the bedrooms and, you know, in other spaces, it is 10-foot ceilings.
Again, just feels huge. Absolutely love this space. Let's go out here. Beautiful, beautiful summer kitchen.
Now, you have a full summer kitchen here. You do have a grill, a refrigerator, and you even have hibachi.
Wow.
Board right there.
Absolutely amazing. All of this is here for you. So this really is a turnkey house.
It is.
You really have everything in this home. Absolutely. And again, look at that view. Water to preserve.
Yes, and your porch, I mean, lanai has been extended. You know, you have a little table there. You have room to, you know, set something up to eat and then here just to hang out. But you get to see this beautiful view every day.
And privacy.
Very
private. This is the one thing with this particular Egret 7 floor plan. Look how the back patio is basically inside the home. So if you're sitting out here, you're not seeing your neighbors on
Correct.
Either side. And of course, because that is a preserve, you have no one across from you. So you
That's
really
correct.
Have complete full privacy here
Absolutely.
In Settlers Landing.
Absolutely.
Beautiful.
Absolutely beautiful. I can't thank you enough for having us out here. Do you mind reminding people, let's go ahead and do the square footage, bedrooms.
2813 square feet. Yep, and you have 4 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms. Mm-hmm. You do have an office in this home, and you do have a formal dining and also a breakfast nook.
Perfect for entertaining. If you want more information
yes.
on this home and other ICI homes, I want you to contact Leah and her team. ICI Homes has been a part of the Nocatee family from the beginning. And guess what, guys? This is your last opportunity to have a 70-foot Egret 7 product
Absolutely.
Here
it
in
is
Settlers Landing. So thanks for watching Walkthrough
Thank
Wednesday. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.